comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Targets have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them.
The abandoned village has been supplied with walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all.
The targets have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them.
attack.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Nice work.
Great. No targets remaining. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at mother base. infiltrated.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. Yes, mission complete. Boss, we were right. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mvinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.